hit were 19 and 20 in the southwest field, and things was tough. The miners was trying to bring a union to West Virginia, and the coal operators and their gun thugs was set on keeping them out. Them was hard people, your coal miners. Then they wasn't nobody who wanted to cross. So push come to shove, and pretty soon we had us a war down there in Mingo County, which in them days was known as Bloody Mingo. And that's where it all come to a head, there on Tug Fork, in the town of Matewan.